What up, guys? It's SpazxGamming, and I'm gonna demand a trade this year again. See what team I get. I have gotten the Patriots. Wonderful. I'm pretty glad I got this team. This isn't my favorite team, but I'm glad I got them. They're actually pretty good. So these are the people that retired last year. Ray Lewis, Baltimore, all of his years. And he wasn't doing that good last year, as only 46 tackles in 9 games played. London Fletcher, see how he did. St. Louis, Buffalo, and Washington. 3 teams. I think he was actually doing pretty good. Not the best, but he was doing pretty good. Now Keith Brooks. He was in Atlanta, and he was in Atlanta for his whole career except 2 years with Dallas. This year he didn't do that good at all. I just don't know. Okay, so as you see, the Patriots right there. And that is all for me. I'm done. Let's just check out my team. Passing. Tom Brady. Still here with 13 views because last year, 31 touchdowns and 17 interceptions. Pretty good. Yeah, good years. That's all. Arizona. Whoa! In Arizona, he had 20 touchdown passes and 18 interceptions. That's actually pretty good. And for receiving, Wes Welker is still on the team, and last year he had 16 touchdowns. And Rob Gronkowski, he's off. Patrick Chung, 3 interceptions last year. So this is just the team. Still all the same guys, mostly. All these guys are getting more, let's just say, old. And then, how is there gonna be, what is it called? More players. So, let's just check this out. Rushing, Cody Paul, most touchdowns last season. Again. Bye, and thank you.